I see the baddie.
Northwest. Close.
He's fucking hiding from me. Bitch, please.
Requesting air support.
Fuck your hentai ass tentacles, bitch. The fuck? There's another one?
Get the fuck off me.
Put in what?
Oh, I found a fucking mini nuke here.
Yeah, I don't know who brought it there, but I fucking ran away. I think the static field are better. Yeah, I think the static
field. Yeah, they are better because it keeps them steady. Oh shit, I thought I was you for a sec. Holy fuck!
Mastery for the weapons that you use.
I know. I was looking at the old version of Helldiver, the first one, and I gotta say, I'm fucking jealous. Like, where the fuck is that shit at? Like, why would you get rid of fucking good weapons like that, you know? Alright, we got it.
Alright.
What I mean? I'm just saying.
Come on, you fucking bitch. How do you expect me to fucking...
Calling down objective equipment.
Do that fucking bullshit.
You know why? Because
what
you...
the fuck? My guy was shooting fucking nothing.
Because you gotta believe.
That's some bullshit ass fucking shit right there.
I got the terminal.
Here, requesting air support. What the fuck? Aw, fucking scores.
Bug tunnel break!
Run, you stupid fuck, run. You may use your fucking stim. Boom.
How are you fuckers still coming at me with some fucking fire on your ass? Fuck off. Jesus Christ. I know the devs expect us to play with 4 players, but fuck that. Like, as much as I would love to, but I'm not playing with no damn random. Fuck that. Every time we play a random, they either die in the stupidest way or they try to do a stupid stunt. I know they're doing it for fun, but I'm not here for fun. I'm here to get the samples and to spread democracy. That's it. Wait, did I do your mission? I fucking did your mission for you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I didn't even notice. I thought you already completed yours.
I forgot about it.
That's alright, it's no problem. It's like me in fucking work. I had to do someone else's work. And then they said, oh, you did it already? I was like, yeah. And he's like, oh, you didn't have to do that. I could do it myself. I was like, ah, oh, well, I didn't fucking know. Mm-hmm. probably still buy it still. It's not like they're gonna make any game any different in Call of Duty. It's not gonna be like the good old days.
I got the terminal.
I find it to be like just boring to play. It's fun for a while, but then afterward it's just like.
Oh yeah, man. Didn't Call of Duty Black Ops though?
Yeah, Black Ops 6. I don't think a lot of people like it. I don't know how the zombie is, but yeah. If there was an all shit, I'll just buy the zombie gameplay. That's it.
Dropping a pit. South. 300 meters.
Oh shit, we gotta show examples already.
Yeah, we do.
All right, do the last mission. Are you doing the last mission?
Yeah.
Ending in an eagle.
Yeah. Okay, the railgun's good and all, but I could do way more damage with the 50 cal.
No! Fucking ragdoll, this fucking game is shit!
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Cool it down with some ragdoll, my ass.
Oh, I like the revolver. The revolver is beautiful.
Yeah,
could kill the fucking shit in one shot.
Wait, what the fuck is it? Oh shit!
Fuck is that? Fuck, why is this shit all fucking clouded?
Heavy, south, close.
Cause it's fucking heavy. Or probably is. Yeah, it's this heavy right here. I don't know why he started making it all cloudy and shit.
Calling in orbital strike.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck this shit, man.
Engaging terminal.
Freedom marches on. Thanks to you. You may proceed to extraction.
Fuck this shit. Alright, let's go. We gotta make it towards the extraction zone. Pronto. Call it in while he drops in some supply.
Yeah, you're gonna cut in some supplies.
Roger. Pelican 1 will re-attempt pick up at extraction zone.
Okay, if I miss, get another poison cannon up and going.
Yeah, I'm probably putting my there. My fucking thing went over there on the right side.
New match. Ending in an eagle.
Cover me.
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
Watch out, there's someone trying to climb the fucking portal.
Watch out, T-Dawg, you!
Air support. ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
this one. Okay.
No, I died! I died! Get the temples that get there in front!
I got it!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Yeah, the Rogan not that good.
The problem with the Rogan is that it takes a long time to fucking like have it fully charged. Like sure it'll give like the anti-tank users like a bit of damage boost with it, but the problem with it for those who are using it, it's just too long. Mm-hmm. And plus, especially when we were going up against a spewer, you get there's like ton of them in a high, especially at a high level difficulty. There's gonna be ton of them, and the Rogan is just not gonna do it. You might as well use the auto cannon or the 50 cal for it.
Mm-hmm.
Just for a quick RPM hit. That's why I'm a bit disappointed that they're gonna put in the musket, because sure it'll probably one shot the elite, but the problem with it is that it's not gonna be good enough against a horde of fucking enemies. But if it's like a if it's like one of those like penetration things where you shoot one enemy and the bullet just goes through the next, you know what I mean? If it's that, then okay, it'll probably work out. But in all due respect, I don't think it's gonna do much effect. I kind of find it more effective against the automaton. That's about it. Bugs ain't gonna do it. And also, I got my fucking 248.